In a few hours, this sloppy wet concrete will harden into a solid, which after a few days will be strong enough to hold many tons of weight. Pasta also starts in a moist, amorphous state, hardens after a few hours, and it can also hold a lot of weight. But there's an important difference between capellini and concrete. Noodles dry out, which you can tell because when you add water, they reabsorb it and become soft again, while concrete sets. You can pour as much water on it as you want, and it won't become soggy, which is good because you don't want buildings and bridges to get soggy when it rains. The distinction is that when pasta is made, water simply evaporates out of the dough, leaving behind a desiccated, starchy scaffolding with plenty of holes and gaps ready to reabsorb water in the future and re-soften the dough. When concrete sets, on the other hand, calcium oxide, silicon dioxide, and other molecules in the cement chemically combine with water molecules to create new compounds like calcium silicate hydrate. These molecules grow into crystalline fibers that bond with each other and literally cement together rock, sand, metal, or whatever else you put into the mix. So when concrete hardens, it's not drying out, because water isn't leaving it. Water is reacting with and becoming part of the cement. In fact, concrete continues to set for months and even years after it's poured, increasing in strength over time and enabling the construction of miraculously strong and durable structures, like the 2,000-foot-tall CN Tower in Toronto, or the 2,000-year-old Pantheon in Rome. Thanks for watching. This video was inspired by the book Stuff Matters by Mark Miaudnik. This video is also sponsored by Audible.com, one of the leading providers of audiobooks on the internet. Now, I've recommended Mark's book in the past, so I'm going to give you another recommendation. It is also about making things, about materials that take a while and take a, subtle understanding. It is called The Slow Regard of Silent Things. It is actually a fantasy book by Patrick Rothfuss. It's a very unusual book, but it's great. I highly recommend it, and it's read by Patrick himself. You can go to audible.com/minutephysics for a free 30-day trial. Again, thanks to Audible for supporting Minute Physics.